everyone. I am Nikki, and welcome back to my channel. I've got a wig review for you today. Please make sure you like and subscribe because I normally upload on Monday, Thursdays, and Fridays. But if you subscribe, then you'll get notified when those little surprise ones come out. And if you already have, thank you so much. I really, truly do appreciate it. I do value you all. I do. So I'm going to talk about this cute little dream come true here. Oh, she is. Ah, you got to know about her. So we're going to have a chat. I'm talking today about Janet Collection's CAMPBELL. She is a lace front, so she has an extremely deep part. I have her in the color golden bronze. Of course, you know, she comes in other colors too. She is heat safe up to 360 degrees Fahrenheit. And I picked her up from divatress.com for $29.99. Not a bad price, if you ask me, because I think this is a really cute daily style, work style. You know, not a bad summer style either, because for length, right past the shoulders, probably about 18 inches, I'd say. But she does have some layers here to give it a little extra fullness. But her density is still realistic. It's really lightweight and flowy. Plus, I'm a huge sucker for a curly wig. My natural hair is curly, but not really to the pattern I'd like. So I'm always on the lookout for a wig that resembles a natural curl. I think CAMPBELL definitely pulls that off well. I'm not brushing her out, not combing her. I don't want to disrupt this curl pattern any more than I already have. But of course, if you want to do that, it'll just make the curl pattern a little bit looser. And I like this color a lot. She's a pretty color. Never tried it before. I'm glad I am. Looks like a 1B root. It's only on the top and the sides. It doesn't go completely throughout though. And then it looks like a 30 base. But then you do have these like lighter tone strands in here, that bronzy look. I think it's really pretty coloring. That combination just kind of contrasts one another. And it's also picking that up really well with the lighting. And it's picking up that luster, that healthy shine, not that wiggy shine we all want to avoid either. Now, it is not really tangling too much on me, just the normal amount. And I haven't noticed any shedding. It is a light yakky texture. So this is another great multicultural wig. And again, I think most of them are. That's just me, though. But it feels nice and soft. It really does resemble real hair. She is a center part, though. She does have ear tabs that come out to right here. So right where they should. And I think the parting space isn't that bad. It says it's extremely deep, but I've seen deeper. I still think it's a good depth and width. I didn't have to pluck. The only issue I really had was the lace is darker. So me being lighter complexion, I had a little trouble, you know, hiding that line of demarcation. But it's not that bad. Just something to be aware of. And as you know, with COVID going around, people shouldn't really be like staring in your face looking for, you know, your hairline. Unless, of course, maybe your date wants to. But even without COVID, nobody should really be doing it. So it's not anything I'm really concerned about. Just wanted to let you know that it is a darker lace. So let's see what she looks like from the back. Spring it back. I think it's just really flowy. I like this style a lot. It's really comfortable. Medium-sized wig cap, adjustable strap, one comb in the back, one comb on each side up towards here, which I mentioned in a previous review that I think that that does help with the lift up. I don't know. I'm just kind of finding it that way. So I don't really have too much. So this is what the sides look like, where it comes out to along the hairline, at least on me. So it does blend well. I mean, it's a little on the thicker side, but this is another style that you can cover that up with. I'm really liking Campbell. She's been around for a little while now, I think at least a year. So I don't know why I passed her up all this time I was shopping. I got her now though. So I think that you should not pass her up next time you see her, but actually I think you should search for her. So yeah, I highly recommend her. Tell me what you think. Put in the comments. Tell me if there's a wig you wanted me to review and tell me if you have her. I'd like to know about your Campbell. So really that's all I got. I'll see you in my next one. So until then, bye-bye.